out there, spend hours to make the video, and I know the light will make them feel like I wasn't wasting time. I can't be the only one, right? Look, if I see a TikTok that I know took a long time to make, I just go ahead and like, because sometimes TikTokers spend hours to make the video, and I know the like will make them feel like it wasn't a waste of time. I can't be the only one, right? Look, if I see a TikTok that I know took a long time to make, I just go ahead and like, because sometimes TikTokers spend hours to make the video, and I know the like will make them feel like it wasn't a waste of time. I can't be the only one, right? Look, if I see a TikTok that I know took a long time to make, I just go ahead and like, because sometimes TikTokers spend hours to make the video, and I know the like will make them feel like it wasn't a waste of time. I can't be the only one, right?
No, I don't like the Halloween save. Because, yeah, I'm just, I expected, like, the house to be a little bit bigger. Yeah, to be honest, I don't even know why I got this drawing. $35 on this game. Hi, Dad.
I'm gonna go pick up the brother.
Dad, come here real quick.
Come on, I gotta go. I'll come back.
Oh, okay.
I gotta pick him up at 4:12.
Oh, okay.
Alright.
Okay. This is literally the most boring thing in Minecraft. How do you even like this? I want this to be... No, I think it's trash. Fuck, I didn't mean to do that.
yourself a gamer if you haven't played these classics. Fortnite Season 1 on your BlackBerry phone. Modern Warfare 2 in the car with a PS4 controller. Roblox on the smart refrigerator on display at Best Buy. Last but not least, I downloaded Minecraft on my flip phone. Like for the proof. Listen, you're not allowed to call your... So I can't really like explain this, but I know for a fact that out of all the soaps that exist, that is the best flavor right there. I know it. I just know it is. I know in your brain right now when you walk into a bathroom and they have that kind of soap. And when I see it, I just want to go like... Listen, you're not allowed to...
Thank you. Thank you. sound like a girl. Look up in the air. Raise your eyebrows.
Press on your Adam's apple like this.
This is how you sound like a girl. Look up in the air. Raise your eyebrows.
Press on your Adam's apple like this.
This is how you sound like a girl. Look up in the air. Raise your eyebrows.
Dude, that's crazy. Oh my god.
Crazy, your money, but it don't faze me.
in the bed. Okay, I literally took that break just to drink my coffee. Now I'm hyped up and I can start streaming, Moz. Woo! Alrighty. Hold on. Okay, let's see what we should play. You know what I want to do, guys? We're going to go in my world. I think it's this one, pretty sure. And we're going to build a house. Yeah. A nice house. We're going to... You know what we could build? You know what I want to build? I don't know. So there's like a couple of houses. Hold on, some creative kid. What happened there?
What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
I'm trying to like make it stop raining. Maybe there's a setting or something.
What? Bothers you?
Yeah. It's been raining since they like made this map.
Let's see what you've done so far.
I wasn't making a house in here. I made a house in a different map, but I don't want to show you that one yet. Okay. Cause I was putting, I finished putting in the furniture and they gave me mods. Mods is when you could like actually drive cars. And like airplanes and stuff. Finally, it stopped raining.
You're making me one? What are you putting a hole on everything, Bobby? That's not good for you. That's not good for you. You don't need to put a hole on everything. It's not good for you, Bobby. Especially. Where's my chicken?
Dude, YouTube has such a... So, what I was thinking of doing is make McDonald's across the streets, like,
I'm
in this video. I never asked.
How's Minecraft?
Well, right now, you don't probably care, you're just asking as a joke, but... Look, my house right now. Because I want to make a McDonald's right there.
A McDonald's?
Yeah.
In the neighborhood? You got to make it, you got to put a fence around the neighborhood.
No, it's like...
You're not going to have beautiful houses right next to McDonald's.
Why?
Because you ever see that?
Yeah.
No, you see it.
But Dad, I want to do it. I want to do that, so.
It's a neighborhood, man. You bring the depreciation down.
I need to look up how to turn your speed on.
Boom, say, boom. You got a scuba worm, man, that's awesome. Mom.
tan color. No. Still is after now. That I do know. Someone got freaking, what's his name, Kyle Storch, that shot through there and like, where? 2 days ago. I don't know if they're like producing right now.
Put you down.
So you broke my bed. I was working on this in the morning, and my dad left. Heard me? Mm-hmm. And they gave me mods. I got some command blocks. I got my golf cart. Look. Dad! Look, Miko. Look. Dad, can you come here? Huh? Come here.
What?
Come here. This is what I meant by mods, like all these cars.
Huh?
And like I made this.
What's that?
My house.
You put all those cars in there?
Yeah.
You have to build them or?
No, they're mods.
Damn, man. You want a helicopter too?
Yeah.
Kobe Bryant just passed away in a helicopter.
It's not like a
house. You made that house?
Yeah. It's not like a big, because there's something called command blocks now. Like, I was showing them on my live stream that has command blocks. And, like, you could command cars now.
That's your live stream?
Yeah, but that was, YouTube is delayed now, so.
It's delayed?
Yeah.
Why?
Shoot.
That's you right now?
Right now? That?
Mm-hmm.
That was me. That was me messing around with the command blocks. I put myself at 10,000 speed. I was going so fast.
Mm-hmm.
And the command blocks give you redstone commands. Which you could like create stuff like look. You could like close the garages and stuff. And I told you, that's what I told you. I wanted you to look at the command box when you left. But then when you left, I saw that I could add furniture. This is the ender portal thing.
You're in it?
Yeah.
You made that whole house?
Yeah, Dad. With command box. It's not even a big house. Most of it is just a garage. Like this one part, a whole garage. This one?
You feel a soccer field out there?
No, that's not a soccer field. I was gonna make one right here.
That's nice, Poppy.
Thank you.
Yeah, but you didn't make all that.
Yeah, I did.
Huh?
Yeah, I did.
You made the beach stuff and everything?
No, I didn't make the beach stuff. It comes with the beach stuff, Dad.
That's what I said. You didn't make everything. trying to sucker me.
What do you mean, a beach stuff? Of course, I'm not gonna make the beach stuff. Minecraft comes with beach stuff. And that village right there.
And who built that?
This is a village. It comes with the game, Dad.
Man, you just... That house came with the game.
No,
I don't believe you built that fast.
That fast? What do you mean? This is what I was doing all morning.
Okay, I believe it.
And Dad, a village, it comes with the game. This is where I slept in the beginning. Right here, see my bed? I stole it from the house. Right here. Villages come with the game. You never knew that?
You have a game today.
Me?
Yeah.
No, I don't.
I know.
I would have been happy if I had a game. What do you mean? I'm gonna make a soccer field since you said that. When you come in, I want you to...
I gotta water my plants.
Alright. You come over here.
Come on. You staying home?
Me?
You gonna come home with me.
Me?
Yeah.
I'm staying... Well, you're leaving?
Mm-hmm.
But didn't Mom tell you?
What?
That my friends are coming.
No.
She didn't?
No. I told you not to make plans.
You never told me not to make plans. What are you talking about?
Yeah, I gotta go through my thing.
You have to work?
Water my plants.
You're leaving to water your plants?
Yeah, I'm leaving. Water my plants. I can't stay here and water my plants.
No, like, what are you leaving for? Where are you going?
Huh?
You said that you were leaving. Where are you going?
Outside right now.
No, but like, whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Come on.
What?
Let's go.
I'm gonna go fishing.
Huh?
I'm gonna go fishing.
Well, let's go. I might do a lot of things. Hold on, let's go get my headlight then to clean the headlight. Go to the auto parts store. We gotta.
Yo, they.
We need a pad too for that thing. I gotta take that thing off to stuff, get the right pad or take the whole thing with us.
The what, headlight?
No, no. The pad, the buffer thing? Oh.
Jumping around and, you know, my robot's a little bit of a way. And it's kind of silly, not as well as speed, as well as jump boost. loaded now, that's what's it, and it comes back. So guys, you see over here, get the enchantments and loyalty here, so they'll come back here, like they'll come back.
I don't even care anymore,
and I know what you guys are thinking. Hasn't this guy already did this video? Have broke guys updated the condition to be for Phantom, and it's gonna have a 2 after, and it's right there. Next, you need to go ahead and drag the EXE that you just downloaded.
Skywalk. Hello, my name is Dan, or VIP man about Minecraft. Let me join servers. Up differences between the bedrock and servers. Fun and so much. Lifeboats and Mineville City, also known as Ink. Now, on the other release date or confirmed release information, no matter what any videos you watch today. So, what servers will there be on the PlayStation 4 Bedrock Edition? Are you trying to play servers on Minecraft PlayStation 4 Bedrock Edition, but just getting the coming soon message? In this video, I'm going to tell you why you can't play servers, but now you don't want it might be for the Bedrock version. Minecraft may be trying to and also simply be a technical issue. There could be some kind of security issue. Maybe Sony aren't allowing servers for some reason, or Sony have a lot higher standards for servers. They want to make sure that people at Minecraft get up to keep making money off of this. Now, the way servers work is there are featured servers on Minecraft. These featured servers on the Bedrock editions of Minecraft are owned by companies. Now, the company owning the server would get a percentage of the sales and the content sold on that server. Now, then Microsoft and Minecraft will make some money off of it too. So I'm out yet. In this recent release, app or for need to know.
God, didn't realize. 2, 1. This looks exactly like Ivanso. What is going on here? 2. Didn't realize. 2. For Minecraft, PS, and Fox, and on least for Minecraft, correct. First, start ahead and download it and put it on your desktop. So once you guys have the file downloaded, go to the bottom left hand side of your screen and then go to the search bar and then type in CMD. And then you guys are going to be opening up command prompt and you should get a black box exactly like this. Then you need to go ahead and drag the Phantom 1 file exactly like that. Then you want to go ahead and press enter. You're going to get something exactly like that, and then press up on the D-pad, and you're all good to go. Now time to go ahead and grab the server IP.
blonde nose.
Thank you. Clax, it's Jay. But two videos discovered, so go and watch AD's created mods. They're not mods like the old school PC. Some people are still unhappy, and I was when it originally announced. Some of these Minecraft marketplace, you can use your tokens to buy them. As you can see there, I'm going through exactly how you can unlock them and buy them. You get them from PlayStation 4, just like you show you how to get access to 14 of these packs for free, so you can try them out and see what the differences are between the texture packs, the mod packs, and the game packs. So let me show you how to get 14 free Minecraft mods. In the top right hand corner, you will notice there's two little symbols. You've got the symbol that looks pretty much like a funnel. Click on that and you've got the filters. You can search through pack types, tokens, ratings, and credits. It also gives you a chance to see what the tokens are in bundles. So again, you can't just buy one mod. All these DLC packs have been created especially for the Minecraft market. They're pretty much DLC packs. AD's created mods. They're not mods like the old school PC. Some people are still unhappy. And I was when it originally announced. Some of these mods are now payable. You've got to pay for them. They're pretty much DLC packs. They're not like the free mods that you get on PC. But all these DLC packs have been created especially for the Minecraft marketplace. You can use your tokens to buy them. As you can see there, I'm going through exactly how you can control to see that anyone has you can unlock them and buy them. You get them for me. But all these DLC packs have been created especially for the Minecraft marketplace. You can use your tokens to buy them. As you can see there, I'm going through exactly how you can unlock them and buy them. You get them from PlayStation 4, just like you do.
So, I was 14. These 14 are pretty cool. Pretty cool. So it's the happy anniversary golden wedding card. Let's see what they really got into this. March 13, 2013, Redstone Horse Update. October update changed the world. Bouncy Fall Update. February 29, 2016. June 7, 2017, World of Color Update. July 18, 2018 aquatic update. Welcome to the vault. Here you will find every block in Minecraft safely under lock and key. Hey Siri, call mom.
Did you mean one of these? Calling now.
Hello. Mom. When are you coming?
Huh?
When are you coming? Because Dad left. Dad left.
Dad left.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. I said I don't know. No, I want because they're. Yeah. Yeah, but when is Steven coming?
Okay.
When is everyone coming? I didn't say a time. I didn't say any time. I didn't say a time.
Get off some of this. You gotta help me. Come on. Regular drill.
in addition.